contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Team Hardcore from Jacksonville, Florida, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion and one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Destroyer.
Oh, I am ready for this.
And approaching the ring from Silsby, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henery.
I've been looking forward to this one. What a sight! Mark Henery is 6'4" tall and weighs over an unbelievable 400 pounds. He can induct you into his Hall of Pain with just one of his moves. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
And Henery forces his way out.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. These no deep. Oh, that chair shot landed.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
How slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Wow, what a sequence. Oh, man. And he gets leveled.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Ow, that was a serious shot there. All his weight on that leg drop.
And he dodges that one. Man, Mark Henery, what offense.
Ooh. And now a counter by the dog. This might be big. And those fists just kept flying and flying. Wow.
A quick reversal by Mark Henery.
Henry's in trouble.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. Oh, going to the top. High risk. Watch out!
He just powered him up.
And now it's Mark Henery with momentum.
Another stiff kick.
And the dog smelled that one coming. That's it. He's out.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Henry's in trouble. Oh, big DDT. Mark Henery is just too strong to get caught in a there by the dog.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Look out! Oh! He probably cracked a couple ribs on that landing.
Yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And he's heading back in.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. No!
Oh, did you hear that splatter?
It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Great reversal. And bam, he knocks the opponent down. Now with a chair.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. And there's some more impact with the table.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table. I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
So far, this has been a one-sided affair. Mark Henry has to turn things around right now.
I mean, this guy's agile and intelligent. If his opponent makes a mistake, you can almost guarantee he'll figure out a way to capitalize on it.
Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh, he's got it again! The table!
And he gets out of the way.
That was a heavy shot.
Costly misstep. He's setting up.
Whoa!
He's measuring. World's strongest slam. Take a look at that again. Out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Looks like we're going back inside, and he's heading back inside the ring.
Uh-oh, look at that.
And the dog nails it.
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
The table! Oh my gosh!
And the dog smelled that one coming.
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
Wow, what a powerful counter by Mark Henry.
And there's the reversal. There's the cover. Can he do it? Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And here's just some of the action we saw. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's see what happened during that. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming.
Here is your winner, representing Team Hardcore, the Destroyer.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
Right about now. If I judge for life, man, would you stay by my side? Or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I couldn't buy you the fancy things in life, shawty would...